You can now set up Sku Grid to send your price and stock changes through eBay File Exchange directly without needing to use a separate Chrome extension and without having to leave your PC running 24 hours per day without API access. This is also a great option for those using VAs to manage their Sku Grid account, as they will not need direct access to your eBay account details. Once you are logged into Sku Grid, go to Settings. Click Marketplaces. Click eBay. Select the country that you're selling on. For the option that says, use the following third-party solution to reprice eBay, select Update via File Exchange Auth Token from the drop-down menu. Click the link that says Get Exchange Token. A new tab will open and you will be redirected to eBay to log in. Enter your eBay username and password and click Login. Click Agree to grant application access to eBay File Exchange. Note, this is not an API connection. The authorization is to get a programming token that is used to send CSV file data to eBay's File Exchange. Once the token has been generated, eBay will display a programmatic upload token. Copy the entire token. You may want to save it to a notepad on your computer for safekeeping as well. Go back to the tab with Sku Grid in it and paste in the exchange token. Be sure that you have not pasted in any extra white space before or after the token. Enter your eBay username in the next field labeled eBay Seller Name. This option is used for synchronization of your eBay listings. In short, if a change is sent to eBay, it will check to make sure that the change occurred, and if not, it will cause Sku Grid to send the change again. The next option in your marketplace settings says, use private IP of remote Chrome to interact with eBay. It is defaulted to use shared IP. You have the option of using a shared IP address to send data to eBay File Exchange, or if you purchase the remote Chrome add-on, you'll have a private IP that can be used. Note, it states in red here that using a shared IP may look suspicious to eBay, so we recommend purchasing remote Chrome and using a dedicated IP. More information about remote Chrome can be found below this video. So if you do not have remote Chrome set up, then you'll leave this option set to use shared IP. If you have remote Chrome set up, then you'll be able to select it from the drop down here, and your own fresh private IP address provided by IP Burger will be used. Make sure that the rest of your marketplace settings are configured the way that you want them to be for the repricing and updating of your items. Please consult our eBay guide under the trainings tab of Sku Grid if you need more information on any of these options. Once done, scroll down and click Save Settings. You will see a yellow alert that states that your settings were saved. Sku Grid will continue to monitor your suppliers for changes and calculate what your price and/or stock should be. If your items need to be updated, Sku Grid will be able to send this information directly to eBay File Exchange. Changes will typically be sent within 15 minutes of Sku Grid calculating the new price and stock. Please remember that once the data is sent to eBay File Exchange, eBay has its own processing time for those files that remains out of Sku Grid's control. You should also visit eBay File Exchange regularly. The link will be below this video, and review your load results reports often to see if there are items in which eBay would not successfully process the change and they resulted in failure. Thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next video.